TIFU by lurking on Reddit for the past 9 years and messing up my Mother's Day present for my wife. TLDR. My wife knows I look at Reddit a lot and got mad that I wouldn't try to create a meme we could sell as an NFT. I decided to try it as a Mother's Day present. But I can't post in most subs due to low karma. So now I am karma whoring. I have been a regular Redditor for probably around 9 years. I'm one of those puzzling folks who mostly scrolls are all and never comments or votes. I created this account 7+ years ago so I could see more stuff. But most of the time I don't even bother to log in. In general, I am a consumer versus contributor on social media, with Reddit being my biggest vice. My wife, not a Redditor, inspired by news stories of crazy money being spent in NFT auctions, and knowing that I look at Reddit far too much, became convinced that I was qualified to create a meme we could sell for fabulous riches. I told her this was a bit of a South Park underpants gnomes type plan and she became quite displeased with me. Fast forward a couple weeks and I am staring down the barrel of Mother's Day. Inspiration strikes, I'll create an NFT meme for my wife. I flipped through the photos on my phone. Found something vaguely meme worthy. Created an ETH wallet. Timing the ETH purchase perfectly to catch it at its all-time high. Created an OpenSea account and logged into Reddit. This was when I learned about the importance of karma, and how many subs, especially the popular ones, require you to have some in order to post. So, here I am, upvoting, commenting, publicly shaming myself, sort of, and karma whoring as best I can in hopes of showing my wife I tried to do what she asked. As of writing this, I am at 78 karma. R. Dank memes requires 2,500 to post. Wish me luck. Reddit. Edit. Wow. So it looks like this post has been gilded. I have been on Reddit long enough to enough that an edit for this. The ultimate participation trophy is obligatory and just polite. So thank you, kind fellow human being. Edit 2. Typos. Edit 3. Thanks to the kindness of strangers. The threshold has been reached and the meme has been posted. Do with it what you will. I'd say it isn't my finest work. But meme-wise, it definitely is. So yeah, https://www.reddit.com/r/dankmemes/comments/n85v9u/nobody_knows_your_just_paranoid/. Like and subscribe for more.